game, Jenny and Dante Zizic, as he played really well the other night. Jenny fouling Jay, short though. Conley zips that pass inside. Valanciunas banging the jump hook. Missed it though. Valanciunas normally pretty good with those hook shots. Here comes Jenny Osman trying to get to the rim. Cut off though. Love pump faking. Off the escape dribble. Love is in the air here early on. It's a cute. He got him. My right. Challenged by Zizic. Back come the Cavaliers. And Jenny stepped out of bounds. Just a mental mistake there.
You see, those are little things that you have to eliminate from your game. Those are things you cannot.
Offhand. Zip that pass to Ivan Radley. Set his feet. Rebound. Weak side to Jenny Osman. Got a hooking.
Had this all season. The ability to get down the floor with a low post.
About the ball. Conley with that right-handed floater of his. Shoots most of his floaters with his offhand. That's been his nature. Jenny spun into trouble. Still plenty of time to run a play here and get off a good shot. Kevin Love draws the whistle again.
That was all the front court. Jenny, Ante, and Love.
Get Tristan Thompson back, John Henson. Then
right.
Larry Drew can really mix and match.
And be a little bit older now. I still have it in my blood.
Once a player, always a player. Chandler Parsons checks in. He off four knee surgeries. Good to see him time out. Jenny Osman returning. Memphis has scored the last 10 points. In a span of less than 2 minutes, Kevin Love faces. Zizic, a nice tap, couldn't control it. Jenny from out high for three. Continues to shoot that triple well.
Yeah, it seems like when his weight is...
Think about $120,000.
Yeah.
He wrote to the NBA right. Office. Man, why? What was I thinking?
Exactly.
Jenny hiding behind the screen. Good stroke again. It looks clean, doesn't it?
Yes, yes, yes.
So was he leaning a little bit there?
Said, man, yeah, he squared his shoulders.
To give up Gasol. And Gasol certainly will help Toronto as this season goes long into the playoffs. Kevin Love got through traffic. Flips it up, no. Met by him. In fact, his head coach, J.B. Bickerstaff, feels he doesn't get enough calls. Kevin Love on the Drano for three.
Right in rhythm. Brandon Knight goes off the pick.
Force inside. Kevin Love found Sexton around the horn. Jenny sends it short. That's his first triple miss. Valanciunas thought about the skip feed to right. Ooh, set a menacing screen. Offensive foul on Valanciunas.
Yeah, he put that shoulder into him.
Let's go back to this play a moment ago.
Coming down the floor. Looking for opportunities. Skip pass. 3 points.
Now, is it a design play right there?
Yeah, well, it just barely get over the front rim and drop in.
He's got a soft touch, though,
yeah,
right?
Yeah.
Jenny Osman turned the corner. Fastball to Sexton. Sends it. Rims it out. Five. Little played at Utah. The University of. Inside. Chris missed the thumper. Did everything.
Team a lot of momentum now. Cavs have to execute their plays now.
Chris threw it up way
and got the lead back. Can they do it again is the key.
Matthew Dellavedova checks in. Jenny Osman fires. No. Rebound knocked out. Cavs have missed 8 straight shots. Nance ends. Oh, no, he didn't end it. Missed the dunk as he was challenged. Larry in a reload. No. Got it.
Send it back quickly.
Parsons lost the dribble. Valanciunas one-on-one with Zizic. Going to work. Jenny dug down. Stole it, but couldn't claim it. Here comes leading by one with the ball. Under 3 minutes to go. Down the stretch we come. Dellavedova cut off. Jenny got it back from Ante Zizic. Sights a mid-ranger, missed it.
And then getting some defense to help you out.
Got to look at Vitaly Potapenko, the former Cavalier and former Cavs player development coach who now is on their bench. Tutoring the big guys. Jenny sends it. The bottom, a big-time crunch three for Jenny. 104-103 winning over.
Confidence is back. The Jedi knocks it down deep in the queue.
Back comes Memphis. Right sails inside. Too hard with the right hand. Down the floor, Jenny. Scores and a thump. The first Jenny comes to the rescue. 106-103. Timeout, Memphis.
Cavaliers get the ball off the board. Simpson makes a good pass. And Jenny throws the hammer down.
5 straight points for the Cavalier Rising Star. He's got 11 on the night. And the Cavs go up by 3.
Nice pass back. Nice form. Knocks it down. Cavaliers on the way back and fighting back. And then comes down the floor. Go! The Jedi throws it down.
Listen to it again here.
Jenny is 25 of his last 48, so over 50% on deep balls. And Kevin Love, who helped spearhead the comeback, do a better play in the fourth quarter. With 1:41 left, let's go to Angel Gray. And who are you picking up here?
Well, if you're questioning the impact of Andre Zizic, coach was looking at him and said, you're not tied. Zizic is leading.
Tommy buys a 3, no too strong. Zizic controlled enough to tap into Jenny.
Yes.
Good job. He knew he couldn't reel. Cavs all of a sudden 10 of 16 shooting in the fourth quarter.
That's not a good shot there.
5 points back to back and within 15 seconds. That was huge to finish the game. What were you feeling like in that moment?
The whole game, I was kind of cold. I couldn't get in the game. I didn't have a rhythm during the game. But, you know, I think it's important just how we finish the game. And, you know, I believed in myself and my shot, and because I know what can I do. So I'm really glad that I make those shots. But the most important thing, we win the game, so we're happy.
I know one of the unsung heroes for this team is Ante Zizic. Had to really carry the load with a lot of the front court being out. But what have you seen in his game as of late?
Ante played great. You know, we did so this year whenever we gave him a chance. He was playing great. And I think that he had a really good matchup today against Valančiūnas. And I think that he played really good because I know like he's working really hard and he deserved those minutes. So it paid off. He played great.
All right, thank you so much. Enjoy this. All right, guys. As